How would you feel if I did it for $0? Is that something you'd be into? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah? The back's worse, is it? Or?
Yes. No.
We've got a full project here. There's a lot going on, eh? All right, this is going to take me a few visits. All right, welcome back to another Free Mow Fridays. This is a part two of a video. We did the front last week or a couple of weeks ago. I've hired a machine that's going to hopefully take care of this. This is pretty wild out here. It's going to take me a few visits to do this. I've got a flail mower hired today. I'm so keen to see how it goes. If it makes my life easier, that gets me very excited. Potentially, I'm in love.
Look at that. Holy.
All right, this is the buffalo. It's going to be more interesting to see how it goes on the kikuyu out there, but that is an insane job. It just gets through it so easily. Seriously, where has this thing been all my life? This is quite a tight area, but I was able to maneuver that pretty, well, not easily, but it, I didn't have too many dramas, and it knocked all of that top off. Like, that is so good. That is so good. Again, the real test will be out the back on the kikuyu. That's really what I got this thing for, so I'm praying it'll be great. Let's get any garbage out of the way so we've got as much room as possible. Oh, the humidity is nasty. I think we hit a dog bed that was hidden. Might be wrapped up in there. We were doing so well. This thing is killing it. Just going straight down, getting rid of all those runners. Perfect job. All of a sudden, the chain for the drive for the right wheel has popped off the sprocket down there, and we've got no drive in this wheel. Great. To you from I Hire to You. He's gonna see if he can chuck the chain back on for me. Very much appreciated.
I saw your vlog this morning.
And
you might be out here today. I was just mowing up around the corner.
Oh, well, you're in the vlog now. Here we go. Saw the vlog this morning. come and found me and given me some cold water. How good are you, mate?
There you go.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Have we met before?
No, I don't think so.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah,
that's
awesome.
Oh, I'm good with that. Thank you.
You flat out?
Oh, I just
mowed
my
own.
Oh, okay. Yeah. The thing I hired's awesome.
Oh,
come have a look. How nice is that? Saw the vlog this morning, knew where it was, brought me out a cold drink. Thank you. Okay, so we're back here. Got a couple of guys that are helping me bag. Well, not helping me, they are doing it. I'm gonna do some other stuff while they're doing that.
Just use the blower to get it in a big pile there. Should make it easier for the boys. Just to chuck in the bags. It really doesn't show how much grass it is. That is a lot of grass.
Why I do like these electronic pruners, it makes it so easy to fit a lot of green waste into, you know, your green bin or your bags or whatever. These are decent sized branches. A lot of you will recognize this area from the first video. It's grown back like this in 2 weeks, so I'm going to go over it again at the end of this job and tidy it all up, but I want to go over it now before it gets too out of control again.
Alright, today is already a success, but let's knock over some line trimming before the rain comes. Thank you.
Wow, we've achieved a lot. I still need to hit that back fence with the hedge trimmer, just trying to get as much of the grass picked up as possible today before the rain hits. I'm really proud of this one. All right, I hope you found that satisfying to watch. I'm going to be recommending that this lady get someone to mow it once a week at this point, because the grass is just going absolutely nuts here at the moment. It looks ugly, but it will bounce back. We've got it manageable, and that's the main thing. That's the biggest hurdle for a lot of places that are in the sort of condition that they were when I started here. They don't have the equipment to get it back in order. We've got it back in order. It is now extremely manageable. I've been doing a daily vlog lately on the YouTube channel, just showing you guys what I get up to day in, day out. I know some of you have been enjoying it. We're up to vlog 9, so we've done 9 of those videos. I want to get to 100, see how it goes, and we'll reevaluate from there. But I'm enjoying doing it, so make sure you check out the vlog series if you think that might be of interest to you.